that we got the interception. We got the point. Sorry, I thought I was recording for a second. I wasn't recording. I thought I was. But we got the goal. We got the pick. We almost got a pick six. So when someone has the ball, they intercept it and they run up to the goal. That's called a pick six. We just got the goal. We almost got a pick six. I'm happy. It's like, oh, pick six. Oh, okay. But, yeah. I was lining up a little bit, so you might be able to see that. I think we have bad view. No, we need this all back to 10-1. He gets him for a loss of 7. And plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave him about half. I don't care if you like want you. We won, guys. Woohoo! 28-0. Don't you want to go to the Super Bowl? Tell me down in the comments, because we have no comments, people. So tell me down in the comments if we should do the Super Bowl. I'm not sure. Come on, I'm still going with this video. If you guys don't know Fortnite, then. Should I try? Yeah. My brother's account got banned. It's okay. Just got deleted, so. Wait! I know who did that! That was the game master, but now that I realize it. God. I'll be Patriots. No, let's go back. I want to be, I'm Patriots. I haven't played Patriots in a long time. You understand? Yeah. Oh, no, that's good. That's a good view. Yeah? I can delete them. If it doesn't get 20 views right now, I'm in the game. Hold on, I'm not doing it. JJ.
Southwest of downtown Boston in the area known as Patriot Place, Gillette Stadium here in Foxborough.
It's a world champion. We're going to win this
matchup between the Miami Dolphins and the New England Patriots. Pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
Mm-hmm. Good throw. Kind of like a shooter. Hey, go! Did you see that's dusty? Oh, they're trying to put that out. It's not gonna destroy us. Look at all you. It's not gonna stop them. Like, it's really not. Whoa, 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 that's not fair. I'm just trying to do that to me. I really just flew. Look at both. I wish it was. I don't know. I mean. Yes! You got it! Okay, I'm gonna make a 10-minute video. I already made one.
The Patriot passing game is rolling. They've got another first down.
By note to pass experience, before you actually play the game, you visualize what's going to happen. And I don't know anyone who doesn't visualize themselves being in the center of what's going on. That's three catches for him here in the early going. He's got to let the way.
Absolutely. Three catches on any drive. Stop. Is good.
Not
drive.
Not
that's
not here. Yet.
So an even first quarter on the scoreboard, but the threat of points on the horizon. They've got it second and six to start things out.
Ready
to throw on second down. This is caught. Gronkowski. And he's going to get into the end zone. So cue up the Gronk spike. Gets a Patriot touchdown. Rod Gronkowski. A 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Patriots drive right down the field and score on the opening drive.
No, I don't.
In both locker rooms, the coach is talking about setting the tone early. It doesn't matter whether you start on offense or defense.
Don't worry, I might.